right, Judge Mathis. My name is Lolita, and I have a question for you. If my ex is denying that he's the father of my children, do I need a DNA test done before I can go after him for child support?
Lolita, paternity is established as a part of your child support proceedings. The court will determine paternity either through the father's admission, testimony at a hearing, or a DNA test. Once established, the court will order him to pay child support.